What's up, guys? It's Slvmped here, and I'm gonna be playing Frostbite, so, if you wanna see another part to this, then go down, like, subscribe to our channel.
I'll just cut this part out.
My name is Robert, and I'm an architect biologist who was tracking a polar bear for research until I ended up getting caught in a sudden snowstorm. And now I'm lost, and what's worse, night has begun to fall. Of sheer luck, I stumbled across this ball. And immediately took shelter. However, the hut has no power, and without it, I'll surely freeze. I need to figure out how I'm going to escape this predicament. Let me look at these controls. Okay, I got you, good sir. Finally, the cabin reeled real thing. It's bad enough that my place of work is this hut. Not a proper observatory, but now if I want to record any of my progress, I'll have to make trips to storage room A. Though honestly, I'd rather do that than writing another one of these things. Interesting. Murphy. Oh my god, he looks like Donald Trump. Why? Oh, it looks like this hut is a part of a much larger base close by. I should probably go check it out. You know, this is how people end up dying. They put themselves in this predicament anyways. Gun locker. Can't get a gun from there, because it has Oh, it's one of those... these types of things. Wow. So amazing. Nice clothes. Maybe if he didn't put himself in this predicament, maybe, you know, everything would be just fine. And he wouldn't be out. And what is this? The freak? And it said the colder I am, the more things. So, I already know what that means, so. Yep, why would he do that? Close this window. Oh, I actually need to change the sensitivity. Controls. Yeah, it might be controls. Here we go. Camera sensitivity. Let me do 65. If this is good, then I guess we're fine. That's way better. Okay, here we go. Let me check these. Oh, I can't check these. That's garbage. Let's see what time it is. 3 o'clock at night. Why are you? Okay. This. Okay. Let me explain something for a second. If this was me here, I wouldn't even be here. In whatever this place is. I'll be at home with a cup of coffee, sipping. During one of our routine runs, we found an undiscovered type of organism living under the ice. We would like to mention that despite being frozen, the organism still shows signs of life. Due to this rare phenomenon, some of the staff request that they can take this opportunity for more study. After much debate and compromise, HQ has granted us permission to study the organism. We only have till 9-2. We'll have someone pick up the organism during our next scheduled shipments of supplies. HQ has reported us that we might be expecting some heavy snowstorm. Oh yeah, they're just saying. You guys can pause that and read it if you like. But, I'm not gonna read that. James Hawkins, radio operator. Do any of these actually matter? Because I might need to remember the ID number or something. I'm not sure. Oh, because you guys are able to pause the video whenever you want, but I'm not able to. So, until we regain radio communication, I'll write this report now. 812, report that during the snowstorm our generator retained some damage. We are still able to use the generator, but we must ration our power, or we may risk overheating the generator. I'm wondering how they even got damaged. But I mean, I think I already know the answer to that, so there's no way. Can we check under the desks? But there's nothing else. Oh, he has an axe. Thank you, my good sir. I'm gonna need that. Pick it up, thank you. That's locked. And that's locked. Games like this just nerve-wracking. So creepy. What is this? Chem fluid. Thank you, my good sir. Save system. I can record my progress on this. What? What did I even do? Okay, I successfully recorded my current progress. I need an audio. Oh, okay, and that's how you save your game. You have to find an audio reel, and then you could. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I got you. My good sir. My good sir. Is there any keys under here? Like those kind of things? Storage locker. Nope. I want everything. So, yeah. How do I? Oh, wait. No power, of course. Yeah. Why would there be power? I forgot how I could get out my weapon. Oh, okay. That is amazing. What's up? Jit, wanna come at me? Oh. Jit, wanna come at me anywhere? I'll knock you out. Whoever comes at me. Boy. Ooh, yeah, you don't wanna come down this hallway. Look at how I swing my ass so aggressive. My axe. Not my ass. Ooh, let's look. Shotgun ammo. If I can even find a shotgun, that is. Let's see. There's nothing in here. Oh wait, let me look at this. Oh, it's just about going to the movies. And he has a cryostasis arcade game. Can I chop this down? Can I break it for some shelter to get inside of it? Oh, that would actually be a smart idea. Chess pieces down on the floor. And what is this? An energy drink. Thank you. Oh, wait. I remember. I have the sweet. Wait, yeah, I remember. I can't get too cold. Oh, my God. Why is this page? Oh, for a second I was like, what is that? But then I remembered it was the default. Left your keys. I found your room key in the back again. You have to stop this. You have to stop this habit of forgetting your keys. Maybe you don't care if anyone gains access to your room, but I don't think I need to remind you that you are sharing a room with another person, and I'm pretty sure he doesn't like the idea of other people getting access to his keys. Oh, so we are very bad person. Ashley, I don't know if you recall, but I lent you one of my screwdrivers a while back, but while it's still no rush, I would really appreciate returning it. Just put it on my work table in the garage so I can get around to it. Oh, and then all these are going to be locked. I'm more scared of what's going to happen to me if I go down that hallway. I feel like I already know. Oh my God, I hate this so much. I hate checking the bathroom doors. So creepy. Please, let there be something in here. Check the bathroom doors. Oh. Ah, I swear. I hate checking them so much. Did anyone flush? Did someone forget to flush? Nope, they didn't. Oh, a lockpick. Oh, and I can use those.